How does it feel to be your own worst enemy? Well, I'm my own worst enemy.